quiet weather continues on this Monday afternoon, and it's a storm-free forecast for the beginning of the work week. Basically, no rain chances now through Wednesday. By Wednesday night and early Thursday, our next system will move in with a round of some showers. And really, that brings a change to the air mass after a very warm stretch here to start the work week. It's already pretty sunny out there right now, and we're getting quite mild this afternoon. Temperatures will be nearing 80 degrees in parts of southern New Hampshire. Could challenge record highs for the day in Concord and Manchester. Upper 70s from, say, the Monadnock region up toward Lebanon and Plymouth. Low 70s for the North Country today. It will be cooler again tonight with temperatures back in the 40s to around 50. Not as cool as what we had over the weekend, so we'll probably avoid a frost. With that said, if your plans take you out for dinner this evening, probably a good idea to have the layers ready to go. Tomorrow, it's still very pleasant, just not quite as warm as today. 70s for many inland, 60s at the coastline with an onshore breeze. It's a blend of sun and a few passing fair weather clouds on your Tuesday. We'll sneak in one more warm day Wednesday, and then reality sets in for late week with temperatures in the 50s for Thursday and Friday. That will be a change that follows a cold front that works through early Thursday with a round of some showers. That's basically our only chance for wet weather this week. Friday, it's sunny, it's chilly with temperatures during the daytime in the middle 50s. A few more showers could impact the start of next weekend.